not good for you. If I tell you I'm coming, I'm probably not. You shouldn't have expectations.
Welcome to you all, Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and we've got... some very decent football, we feel, for you.
They've received a lot of plaudits, the visitors today, the manager, a lot of praise for the way he's handled this team, and I think he deserves that. They are a good team, they know their individual jobs, and a chance here to move up the world rankings.
This is the lineup for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Serge Aurier plays with Alexandro as the fullbacks, and they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards. It's a turnover of possession here. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Dele Alli. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Cleared away by the defender. Some possession for Mateus now. It's looking good, this move. Crespo. And here's the shot. It's a corner. All peters out, rather, for them. Hector Berry. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Christian Eriksen. Song. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Now Vieira. Eriksen. Stop the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way. Leroy Sané. That's a... Saw the goal and went for it. They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Crespo making a run. Attacking now. Sané with an opportunity to use his considerable speed. He's had a go here. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Here's Harry Kane. He's got a chance to cross. Roberto Carlos, good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. Ferdinand. Diego Maradona. Eriksen. It's Salah now. He went in well. Mateus. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Could be dangerous. He's got some room out here in the wide position. He's got it away. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Short corner. And here he is, Diego Armando Maradona. That will be a free kick. Hector Bellerin. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's Vieira. Song. Came in with a challenge. Here's Ali. Desailly taking over. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's good movement forward here. And Crespo making a run. Likes to come into this area. They're wanting further up front, though, as the game... Crespo comes out off the goalkeeper. Away from danger, Desailly dealing with it. Christian Eriksen. Patrick Vieira. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Bellerin. Here's Roberto Carlos. Desailly taking over. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. There was good progress with this attack. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Christian Eriksen. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. That's half time at 1-0. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Now Vieira. And this is Roberto Carlos. Here's Vieira, attacking well here. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Roberto Carlos with the ball. Christian Eriksen. Vieira. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Neatly intercepted. Hey, excellent work. Hard work, too, to get possession again. Giving the ball away now. Bellerin. Gets his foot in there. Yes, it's with Vieira here. S- on. On to the attack now. Good vision here. Threading it through. Turned aside there by the keeper. It's gone out for a throw. Roberto Carlos. Son. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Vieira. Here's Roberto Carlos. Here's Bellerin. It's Jamie Vardy. Kane. Now Son. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Eriksen. Crisp defending there. Dani Parejo. They can be quick on the break now. Oh, he's through. Crespo going in. And that'll be a corner. Simple save for David De Gea. Room now out on the wing. Eriksen. With Raheem Sterling. Vieira. Roberto Carlos. Here's Vieira. Sterling. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Roberto Carlos with the ball. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Can really get at the opposition here. Dele Alli. Sane. Defender has to move quickly. Here's Sterling. Nice return pass. Christian Eriksen. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. It's Jamie Vardy. He's got his shot off now. Oh, fantastic goal. It's the substitute who's struck here. And he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game. Well, the equaliser has happened, took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. He's coming forward with some danger. Just read the intention to put them in front. They have taken the lead. Off we go again, 2-1. Here's Sterling. Eriksen. Promising build-up until that challenge. It's good movement forward here. Sane. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to...